exercise free will without knowledge. Right? I mean, how can you make a choice without the knowledge of what choice to make? And so if the government strips the knowledge away, they take the choices away. Now you don't have the option of choosing where to go. It's one thing to try to control people's behavior within the context of their ability to exercise free will. It's another thing to literally control them before they can exercise judgment.
One of the CIA men told the people they would now sworn to secrecy that this meeting never happened and this event never happened. I said, well, you're going to tell the public about it. And he says, no, we don't tell the public about this. It would panic the public.
I think it's time to open the books. Questions that have remained in the dark. Question of government investigations of UFOs.
Stop the music, Governor. Did you say the United States government is covering up a history of a UFO sighting in your state?
It is now time to put away this embargo of truth about the alien presence.
They don't produce documents, Chris. They should just get it all out.
We ought to do it because the American people, quite frankly, can handle the truth. And we ought to do it because it's the law.
It's no longer about lights in the sky. It's about lies on the ground.